बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ यू ऑल स्टूडेंट्स। आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू विल बी फाइन विद द ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ अल्लाह सुभानहू व तआला एंड विल बी एंजॉयिंग सेफ एंड साउंड हेल्थ इंशाल्लाह। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, यू नो दैट वी स्टार्टेड यस्टरडे योर फर्स्ट वन एक्ट प्ले एंड इट्स नेम वॉज हीट लाइटनिंग एंड यू नो दैट दिस प्ले इज वन एक्ट प्ले एंड इट इज रिटन बाय रॉबर्ट एफ कैरल। स्टूडेंट्स, you know that this play, as the name shows, that heat lightning, mean to say there may be a lot of thunderstorm and such kind of elements that create horror and terror in the mind of the reader. And of course, dear students, the story of the whole play, it creates a lot of suspense and a lot of kind of fear in the mind of reader. And when the writer explained the setting or the scene of the play, then students, you know, we actually find that what is going to be done. So dear students, the whole place, it takes place on a deserted bus station, okay, where a man is sitting, and when the curtain rises, so the audience see that the scene is of a deserted बस स्टेशन, ठीक है, आइसोलेटेड है, वेयर द लाइट इज क्वाइट डिम एंड अ पर्सन इज सिटिंग देयर एंड ही इज वेटिंग फॉर द बस टू सम एक्सटेंट एंड देन अ गर्ल शी केम देयर हु वॉज रनिंग फ्रॉम अ किलर। ओके बेटा, बिकॉज शी वॉज द विटनेस ऑफ अ मर्डर एंड द मर्डरर ही सॉ हर एंड सो शी ट्राइड टू फॉलो हर, ठीक है, उसको फॉलो करने की कोशिश करते हैं इन ऑर्डर टू caught her, in order to catch her. So she just tried to hide herself in the bus station, and then when she reached there, she found there a person, a man, that is the first man, and she think that he would be her well-wisher, or he would may save her from the killer who is chasing her. Okay students, so let's start our text. So you remember I explained the first three paragraphs of the play, and let's start from the last paragraph. The door up center suddenly burst open and a girl of about 23 rushes into the room. As I told you that a girl, she entered into the bus station. Okay, so what was the condition of the girl, beta? Let's see. She is sobbing. Okay, beta? She was sobbing. She was crying. जैसे सिस्के इंसान लेता है ना, ठीक है, सो उस तरह से थी उसकी कंडीशन। तो शी वॉज सॉबिंग क्राइंग वीपिंग एंड इज हाउट ऑफ ब्रेथ। ब्रेथ मीन उसका, जैसे उसका सांस जो है वह फूल रहा था, अटक रहा था। शी थ्रोज हर बॉडी अगेंस्ट द डोर। ओके, अगेंस्ट द डोर मीन जैसे दरवाजे के ऊपर या उसके जो है ना दरवाजे पर अपने आप को गिरा देती है। स्लैमिंग इट, ओके, स्लैमिंग बैंग शट, जैसे जोर से बंद करना, जोर से बंद करके दरवाजे को जो है वो अपने आप को गिरा देती है। द मैन हु इज ऑलरेडी सिटिंग देयर, ठीक है, ही टर्न्स अबाउट क्विकली, सो ही केम टू, ही टर्न्ड हिज बैक क्विकली, जल्दी से वो मुड़ता है। शी थ्रोज द बोल्ट, ओके, वो बोल्ट चढ़ा देती है, जैसे दरवाजे की बेटा वो लॉक होता है या कुंडी हम उसको कहते हैं, चुटकी कहते हैं, उसको चढ़ा देती है। इन टू प्लेस एंड टर्न्स स्लोली, उसके बाद टर्न्स ऐसे से वापस पलटती है। सीइंग द मैन, नाउ शी saw the man. The girl's clothes are wet and muddy. Okay, her hair is disheveled. Okay, beta, disheveled means untidy, bikhre hue jaise. Her condition was not fit up to the mark. She sobs and rushes to the man quickly. Sobbing karti, she is crying and she ran to the man. Girl, hysterically. Okay, hysterically means जैसे लाइक अ मैड पर्सन, फ्रेंटिकली, ठीक है, फ्रेंटिकली, डिस्ट्रैक्टेडली, या एजिटेटेडली, या मैडली, देर कैन बी अ लॉट ऑफ सिनोनिम्स ऑफ दिस वर्ड। ओके, सो थैंक गॉड यू आर हियर, ओ थैंक गॉड, शी ऑलमोस्ट फॉल्स एंड द मैन कैचेस अप। ऑलमोस्ट फॉल्स मीन शी वॉज नियर टू फॉल, ठीक है, so she was glad to see that somebody was already there and he may be her savior. Okay, man, my dear, what is it, to kya mamla hai, kya baat hai, theek hai, kya hua. Girl, help me, oh please, please help me, kehti meri madad karo. God heavens, oh khudaya, you are in a terrible state, what has happened. uncle. Don't let him in. Please. He's after me. Please don't let him in. Man. Who's after you? Tumhare piche kon hai? Man. Girl. He will be here any minute. Please help me. So this is the situation of the girl, that she's asking for help from a stranger. The girl looks through the center door. The lightning flashes and the light dims slowly. The girl looks at the light and begins sobbing again. Okay? Ab beta aise tarike se jo hai wo light dim hoti hai. So she looks at the light and begins to sob again. Okay. No, man. Please, my dear, try to tell me what happened. You have locked the door. No one can come in. Now try to calm yourself. Okay? Kehta ki you have already locked the door, so nobody will be coming here. So calm yourself. Take it easy. Okay, beta. The light has recovered again. Now, the light dim hui thi, it has recovered again. Girl, you're waiting for the bus, aren't you? Oh, don't leave me. She rushes into his arms. Man, dear, my dear, of course, I won't leave you. Girl, the bus, what time? Oh, tell me if you'll be here soon. Man, the last one's due any time now. Ki jo last bus hai, wo kisi bhi waqt jo hai, wo yahan pe aa jayegi. The storm has probably slowed it down. Maybe the storm ki wajah se jo hai, wo ruk gayi hai, slow ho gayi hai. Now, listen to me. I shall do whatever I can for you. But you must tell me what has happened. Kehta hai ki main, I will do everything that is possible for me. But first of all, you have to tell me that what is the matter. Girl, yes, I must get hold of myself. Mujhe apne aap ko sambhalna chahiye, theek hai? Here, sit down. Man of Keta, here, sit down. He brings her down to the bench facing the audience. There now, that's better, isn't it? Now mean, there is a slash beta, it means that, now tell me what is the matter. Okay. Yes, beta. Girl, I was at a party. I could have stayed all night with a friend, but I thought I had enough gas to get home. I was in the party and I could stay with my friend, but I thought that I should go home because I had enough gas in my car. Man, where do you live? Kahan rehti ho? About 8 miles from here. Oh, I see. Okay. Girl, about a mile from here, I suppose. I don't really know. I ran out of gas. I took my flashlight and locked the car and started walking down the road. Okay, beta, this is another situation that she's explaining. That what happened? About a mile from there, I suppose, I don't really know. She was not very much sure, beta. Okay? I ran out of gas. Ran out means shortage. Okay, usko shortage, gas ki shortage thi uski gaadi mein. I took my flashlight. Okay, beta? Remember this word flashlight, okay? And locked the car and started walking down the... Kehta maine car ko lock kar diya and then started down on the road. There are so few cars this time of the morning, but I thought anyway, I knew I could get the bus when it came along and then go back for the car later. It was a morning time, but not a very clear day. Okay? Like, jisko hum twilight kehte hai na, dhundhla ka sa hota hai subah ka, us tarah ka time tha. Wo time tha. She breaks off and glances at the door again. She shudders at her own thoughts. So, apne hi khyalat pe beta wo kaanpne lag jati hai ki jo usme सोच रही होती है. मैन, कम ऑन नाउ, यू वर डूइंग फाइन. कहते तुम बड़ी अच्छी स्टोरी सुना रही थी, बताओ व्हाट हैपेंड नेक्स्ट. गर्ल, आई मस्ट हैव वॉक्ड, आई डोंट नो, जस्ट अ लिटिल वे व्हेन आई नोटिस अ कार पुल्ड ऑफ इनटू अ लेन. ठीक है, कहती कि मैंने समझा कि कार जो है वो पुल ऑफ रुकी है एक लेन पर, मतलब कि कतार में रुकी है जो है वो. सॉरी गर्ल, व्हेन आई नोटिस कार पुल्ड ऑफ मीन सेपरेटेड, मूव्ड ऑफ, के वो अलग अलग से आके लेन में रुकी है. आई सॉ द रियर मीन बैक, रियर लाइट बर्निंग, जो कहते उसकी बैक लाइट मैंने देखी वो जल रही थी. आई वॉन्टेड टू कॉल टू दैम, आई थॉट आई वुड जस्ट कॉल आउट टू दैम एंड आस्क इफ दे कुड हेल्प मी, इफ दे माइट लेट मी हैव सम गैस. कहते कि मैं तो आई थॉट दैट कि मैं आई शुड आस्क फॉर हेल्प फ्रॉम दैम दैट इफ दे कैन हेल्प मी विद लिटिल गैस, थोड़ी सी मुझे गैस दे दें, सो आई मे गो टू माई होम. ओके मैम, डिड यू ask from that person? No, I didn't get the chance to. I walked near enough to the car to be heard of if called, but there I could call out, I saw someone. इससे पहले कि मैं बुलाती किसी को आवाज आती, आई सॉ समवन, द फ्रंट डोर ऑफ द कार वाज ओपन एंड समवन वाज स्टैंडिंग बाय इट. ठीक है, दरवाजा खुला तो कोई वहां पे खड़ा था. अ मैन, ही हैडंट हर्ड मी. ही वाज पुलिंग समथिंग आउट ऑफ द कार. पुलिंग मीन ड्रैगिंग, किसी चीज को खींच रहा था कार में से. आई कुडंट टेल व्हाट इट वाज एट फर्स्ट एंड देन द लाइटनिंग एंड आई सॉ हर हैंड एंड देन her head, her hair was light and long and it dressed in the mud. So beta, what did she see? She saw a corpse of a woman. Corpse means a dead body of woman hoti hai, usne wo dekhi and she got afraid and she started running from very much place and at last she reached the bus station and now she is telling the story of what happened with her to the first man whom she met first and later there will be the entry of second man when the prey gradually goes down. Okay beta, it's enough for today and inshallah we'll start from the very next sentence of man tomorrow, very much dialogue of the man tomorrow. Okay beta, till then stay blessed and remember me in your precious prayers and remember for the situation of the country that it may better soon inshallah. Stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.